Hello everyone and Happy New Year! So I am going to be doing a readings goal video. I don't really like doing these as well as like TBRs because it just gives me anxiety and puts so much pressure on me. But I got quite a few goals that I think are achievable. I really do want to do them, so hopefully I will be able to achieve it and not put a lot of pressure on myself. So the first reading goal is that I want to read more books off my bookshelves. I have like so many books, like all these, all here that I haven't read. And I go to the library or borrow people's books or something like that, and I just don't read enough off of my shelves. I keep buying more books, but my bookcase never gets lower because I just don't end up reading them. So I have already rearranged my bookcase to put the books that I'm really interested in up front so I can see them better, because some were hidden or at the bottom and I couldn't get them out. So I rearranged them better, and so hopefully I will be able to read more books off my bookshelf. The second goal is that I want to read more nonfiction books. I read a lot of true crime books, and they are nonfiction, but I want to read more biographies or just books about different events that happened in the world. I have a book on the Romanovs. I have books about the Salem witchcraft. I have books about different women who did great things in this world, and so I just want to read more of those types of books. The next one has been on my reading goal list forever. I want to read more diverse books, books from other countries or set in other countries. I want to read more books with LGBT plus characters, books with mental illness, books with minority characters. Like, I just want to be able to look at my reading list that I've read and being like, wow, I really expanded my world from my comfort zone of like fantasy and like YA books. My next goal is something I've wanted to do for a while, and that is read the Lord of the Rings series. I've read the Fellowship of the Ring many years ago, and I loved it, but I just never picked it up. They were very intimidating to me at the time, but now that I've read more, it's not so terrifying, so I just want to read the entire series because I did love it. And I loved the movies, and I loved the first book. And the next two goals mainly have to do with my channel, so I want to analyze my books better that I read. Know more about the author, know more about the drive in writing that particular book, because I want to have better reviews for my books. I want to bring maybe brand new information that people didn't know or have people think about. And the last goal I want to do is I want to read more true crime books and do more videos on them. I said that last year and I did a couple of them, but I want to do more because that is a passion of mine. I love watching true crime videos on YouTube, and I think it'll bring a unique perspective is reporting on the case and discussing the book behind it. And so it mixes true crime and reading, two of my hobbies. So those are my reading goals for 2020. Let me know your reading goals down below. So like and subscribe, and I will see y'all later. Bye!